So, got both the babies. So, I'm gonna go put them in there. Sorry about that. Okay, I'm gonna go put them in the room. Well, some cribs.
Get all those dolls off the couch.
Okay. So. Sorry about that. My brother's talking to my other sister. So. I'm gonna put the twins down for a nap. Sorry about that. Their blanket covers the camera. Okay. Twins are down for a nap, so I'm gonna take the car seats into their room. My mom's room. So ouch. Ow. But not like this early because they're basically newborns. They were born like 2 months ago. So, basically, kind of. So, I'm gonna get their foods. Well, their food bowls. Well, their food, their baby food. So. What are you doing? What
are you doing? Okay.
So, they're not up.
I don't like hearing that.
It takes them about... So. So this is the outfit of the day. Outfit of the day. I had some Converse on, but took them off. The twins are so like outfit. They always stop at the car all the time, so. They usually take about 10 minute naps. I don't know how. So, I'm gonna go get started. Ready? Ouch.
What are you doing?
Yeah, we make their food.
Oven beeped.
I'm just gonna go take a peek back there. The air up. Okay. Take care of the twins while my mom's busy. Okay. I'm gonna sit your girls up. Okay. shape. Okay. Like that. Okay, that. Grab that to this. Yeah. Okay, we can. Shape must have been. Okay. I guess they don't actually, P.S. I edited this so you guys couldn't see the whole thing while they were eating. Victoria, come on, Smith. Cooperate with me here. Cooperate. You can get it all, just the way you deserve. Okay. Oh.
I do 5 more. Do 40.
Okay. So. I'm gonna go put them in their playroom for a second, for a few minutes. Here you go, girls. They're in the playroom.
Yep. 40.
Okay. Back to some stuff. So. I'm gonna do a room tour quite yet, cause the room is pretty messy, cause we're redoing it right now. Okay, I'm gonna get me something to eat now, but first, gotta take the car seats, move them into.
A lot more powerful.
Well, yeah, there we go. Their car seats are freaking heavy. I share rooms with the twins. My room is the other room. We only have a bedroom.